Now, if your string is ever slipping, maybe your gripper is out of adjustment. It's definitely slipping. So the way to adjust it is use the right size the hex wrench. Put it in this hole that's just behind this pin over here that usually sits inside. Put it in. Since we want to tighten the grip, we will need to spin it counterclockwise. I meant clockwise until you get to decrease the gapping between the grabber plates. Now let's give it a try. Okay, I think we're good. That's how you would adjust it.